Tonight, on the Chain Gang Scratch Kitchen, we are making chicken pot pile driver.
Ref, we good to go?
Let's go.
All right. First pot, we're starting off with a free range pie crust.
Wow.
In the pot. Wow. Number one.
Wow, yeah.
Next.
Nice. Punch of flour. We take that punch, yeah. Stop that.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. Get that going in there.
Next, we're going to start the roux.
Yeah.
Roux.
It's really
I rule this ring of hell. Let's go, baby.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Like a train fucking milking cow.
Ah!
Yeah. Pull the
udders. Utterly fantastic.
Pull the udders.
What do we got next, Louie?
You gotta warm up this butter, you know what I mean?
Warm it. Yeah.
Yeah. Really get it greasy.
Ah, kiss me.
You take a half a step and you throw it right in there.
I got some stock and flavor. Veggie stock.
Oh,
round it out.
Round it up, baby. Oh. Yeah, really, oh, beautiful, beautiful, yes.
What do we got next, baby?
You want a couple bite dogs like the Gazza? Yeah, you're gonna throw the peas and carrots in there. Vegetable rice, nice medley. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're building flavor. We are building flavor. It's called a vegan lifesaver. You and your fucking onions.
Oh,
and
yes.
Your fucking Old Navy biscuit.
Nice. Oh, oh, Jesus, fantastic.
What do we got next?
Vampire.
I'm fucking starving.
We got FDA approved breaking balls. Chicken. Now a little base, a little salt. Yeah, get some salt on there, yeah.
Ooh,
little pepper. Yeah,
put
it on there. Let's do it.
Yes.
Yeah. Now,
yes.
We come to the tenderizers.
Ooh.
We got Mr. Dick Mallard.
Yes.
We're gonna bring him in. Yes. For the meat. Yeah, tenderize the shit out of this fucking chicken. Yes,
damn it.
Yes, break the ring. Yeah. It's all done and you throw her in the fucking pot. Yeah, yes. Beautiful.
It's a little watery. We're gonna build some base. We're gonna build some base. We gotta cover it.
Now we're gonna cover this little nightmare. This little nightmare pie. And we're gonna put up to bed.
Yeah. Cover it up. Yeah. Put that on top. You gotta do the little, how do you do?
Stir it around
the
little.
The little, how do you do? Yeah.
Let's press
get that.
Let's press that
dick in
here.
Here.
Let's press
get
that.
In here.
Yeah, let's press the dough around.
Yeah.
Make sure you
cover. Yes, ref.
Make sure you
cover. How's it looking, ref? Is that the code?
Everything's.
Alright, we're ready. Time to go in the oven. Is that oven set for figure 400 degrees or what?
Here it is, yeah.
Ooh.
Open this baby up.
Ah.
Yeah.
How long are we keeping it in there?
Yeah. I figured 45 minutes to an hour.
Oh, I
yeah.
Figured 40, all right.
Ooh.
Cook it up now. 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 Cook it up now.